He has that Travis picking sort of thing there. Okay, right there. Over to the C. To the G. We have that one in there on the third line, okay? So basically, that's it. If you take the song,
when the slow parade went past, and it felt so good, you knew it couldn't last. But all too soon, the end was gonna come without a warning, and you had to just.
Get the idea there. Mm-hmm. So, and we have a couple of those chords, just in key of G. So you have E minor, C, G. Okay. But the idea, just that cool little. That's a cool little Travis picking part, and you can do that on the acoustic a lot.